I realized that Bolt is so fast in straight lines.
Look
here,
at this.
Very nice play from my side.
Hello guys, this is CRG.
Turn up the game.
In this episode we will show you why this battle is the best in the game.
Let's see.
So Cosmin, what do you want to show us today?
Guys, for the first time in the existence of this channel and Soccer Battle, we want to show you some replays live because I've had some brilliant matches with Bolt, and I want to start right away with one of the best comebacks I've had in the game ever. I promise you, this is not a clickbait. Let's watch the game together. Let's turn down the volume a little bit because I think it's too high, right? It's too high. And look at me playing with another Bolt and a Roam. By the way, guys, this slam is one of the most dangerous guys you could meet in the middle of the field if you play with Bolt, because usually they will get to you and tackle you and take you out of the game. So if you are with a Bolt and you are facing the snap, don't try to get the Bolt and steal it, because he will catch up to you. So as you can see here, we have some issues playing against these guys because they play really well, especially
this slam, it's
already 2-0 and we didn't have any chance. But you will see, because of the mightiness of Bolt, I managed to make some good plays. So let's restart from 2-0.
Are you going to play as a striker? Let's see.
I don't know, because at this moment it's really hard for me to concentrate because my colleagues are losing all the balls.
Look at Bolt.
What you need to understand about Bolt is that he runs very fast when he is facing a straight line. Mm-hmm. When he has to make some cornering or so, he's not really fast. So I get the ball here again and I'm trying to do exactly the same thing. Look at me. Running past this guy and scoring our first goal. It's 2-1.
It's a good
but
start.
Again, when you're facing a defender, you have to running as straight as possible and take the corners as wide as possible. Don't make sharp corners because Bolt is not fast.
This is a kind of different of what you're playing versus what am I playing, because usually I used to give the ball up and just run.
Yeah,
for the ball, but in this gameplay you are playing different.
I planned that this is my mistake because I was taking the corner, so I was really slow. I should have done what you did, and now that's a really good defense by Jurassic, our colleague here. We almost lost. Yes, I agree with you, Madeline. This is what I usually do, but I realized that Bolt is so fast in straight lines.
Look
here,
at this.
Very nice play from my side. 2-2, and yeah. This guy, what's the name of it? Snap? Snap is not, appears to be not very good at defending. Mm-hmm. That's the reason why I scored.
Yeah, maybe it's just a specific for this player, but Snap is a good defender if you know how to use it.
If you do, but
yes,
I think our opponent... Okay, so now I opt to play the ball to Peja,
to the other ball,
and he made here a good tackle, followed by another good tackle, and now I think...
Now let's see what are you going to do.
I wanted to pass to him, but unfortunately he was marked by the other ball, finally made a good pass towards him, but slam was there, sorry. And look at our opponent here making two tackles, close to the third one, but look at our opponents all defending and still with 7 seconds left to go. Peja made like eight tackles in only a couple of seconds, and it's already 3-2. Nice comeback, and now let's switch to the other file in which I saved a couple of more matches with Bolt, and I will start from the beginning. So you see here I am facing a Slapshot and a Joe, and Slapshot already makes it very easy for us because he is close to scoring one goal. Not really, because he's losing the ball, and now I'm a defender with Bolt.
What I have to highlight here is that even if you're using Bolt, you prefer to stay as a defender because your teammates are going into the attack.
And look at him being so fast here, passing with a Slapshot. So yes, I prefer to stay to be a defender with Bolt, even though he's not necessarily a defender, because he's very fast and he can catch up with any strikers.
Yes.
And as you said, if your opponent, your colleagues are not really playing defenders, somebody needs to be a defender.
Yes.
Otherwise, you're just gonna get some easy goals scored, especially by Slapshots and by slams and so on. And look at me here, being really
nice
good with Bolt. Yeah. But
come on,
so
shoot it.
The idea of the episode is that even us who are noobs at the game, we are
there.
Less than mediocre, I'd say.
Yes.
So we can play with Bolt. So
yes.
So you can play with Bolt too, because it's very easy to play. He's so good. Okay, so it's 1-0 in this match, and I have to admit that I have a really good team. But look at this is what I wanted to show. As you said, Madeline, very nicely. with Bolt, it's very useful to be a defender if you if you are prepared. And again, he is very fast. Let's look at my opponents having nothing on me here, and now I will slide tackle.
Tackle it, nice one.
2-0.
I'm proud of you, Cosmin.
I know.
Really?
Me too.
Nice.
See, yeah, some really nice matches. I wanted to make a game of the day, but we said, okay, let's make a full video with Bolt because it's really important to show the people how good Bolt can be. Mm-hmm. So here again, turning from a defender into a striker if the time comes. Now opting to pass to Slapshot.
Okay, so in other words, about in this video, you want to show them that Bolt can be used as a defender, as a striker.
Yeah.
It's a very good battler, but we'll make a short summary at the end of this episode.
Exactly. Look at this, the goal by nice Slapshot. One. So if you have a Slapshot, aim for the goal as much as possible, especially in the half of the field of your opponents, because Slapshot is really, really good. Okay, let's skip to the other to the next match. This is the advantage of having replays, you can skip. And here, nice when you're facing swishes, you can actually steal the ball away from swishes. If you're facing, my bad here, I wanted to pass, but I was not very, very
inspired,
quick there.
Yeah.
And really another tip for you guys, really important, if you are playing with some other guys that you don't know, say my fault when you are wrong, because it just makes your colleagues know that you're not trying to be a bad player, you just had a bad, let's say, moment. And it helps. It helps a lot for them to stay concentrated at the game, because maybe some of them got angry after some games that they lost, and after they see you lose the balls, they will just get angrier. Look at this display here.
You were on fire. Look
yes,
at this.
I was. Let's see this again, because I think it was really, really, really good how I played here. So once I hit it with the edge of the field, second one, and then with the post, get in 1-1.
We have to admit that also the defender was not performing such a pro play. But anyhow,
That's the level that
the
we
level
are
is the
at
same,
the moment. Yeah.
Yes.
So you have David here passing the ball again to me, and I passed it forward, and I
again. Oh my God, Cosmin!
That was really good.
Really on fire there.
Really good.
Really.
So, if you see opponents next to you, you have to get rid of the ball. If you can get rid of the ball towards the goal, it's really good. So as you could see there, I made my opponent slide tackle twice, both of them, so I had a nice chance to score with an empty net. So again, evading the tackle from Chlorine here, and David, I don't know why he missed it pass actually.
I don't know what was there in his mind, but anyhow, let's see, what should I expect from you here? Because you are trying to search for a tackle, but you're not tackling it, let's see.
I'm not tackling it. Now I wanted to pass the ball, nice pass there by Slapshot. Guys, if you play Slapshot, and you have a Bolt in your team. Now I don't know why it didn't pass. And again, say my fault.
That's fine.
Now I passed it to David, and he has lost it. But I think I'm gonna do a nice play here. I don't remember exactly.
Nice.
Turning
pass
it back to David, trying to get open, but David didn't want to give me the ball. I can understand. So what you wanna do also with Bolt, nice tackle there, is to try and intercept the ball. And yes, now passing it to David.
Nice one, but he's forgotten about
he was not really concentrated.
Anyhow, the good part of this match is also that the Slapshot is there in defense, waiting for you, and after
lucky.
That he is very, very prepared to give you a long pass in order to
and now
run
let's see if Slapshot will actually be able to defend. If not, I'm there because there's only 3 seconds left in the match.
Nice
so
one.
Again, okay,
one more.
Let's go. I have one Snap and one Joe in the team. I really don't remember if I won this one or not, but I think I did, because otherwise I wouldn't have made a video of me losing.
Let's see. I really like the fact that you are not rushing with the tackles. As you can see, you're still there. You're prepared.
Exactly.
Maybe this one.
Not really. So what you want to do with the ball is try to intercept the ball, stay in between the guy who has the ball and the free guys, because I mean the guys who are free. Because this was a nice goal.
Whoa!
This was a really nice goal.
Really
because
nice.
You are fast. You are fast. Yes. So let's see this again. I know there's a replay. Don't tell me about it. So I pass the ball with the side of the field and then directly into the goal, as the pros do, but not really as fast as the pros do. But it's a beginning. It's a beginning.
Yes, it's a good one.
Mm-hmm.
We have to admit. So, do you want to say that? Do you want to replace me?
No.
I mean, I used
with
to
whom?
Be.
With Bolt.
I used to be a better striker than you.
Trust me. When? When were you a better striker than me? Just kidding. No, I don't want to replace you. I love playing with the defenders. I love playing with the people. I mean, players who pass very long, who send very long passes. And recently, I don't know why, but I have a lot of. I mean, I like it a lot to play with the slap shot. So maybe in one of our next videos. But look at COD
that.
Here. I think if this is not gonna be caught in the replay, I will rewind a little bit because you really must see this.
Look at this.
This
one
look
was
at
nice.
God amazing. Here. Doing really nice plays, nice, really good player. And guys, if you somehow see this episode and you played against us, let us know down in the comment below, because I'm really happy to see people who watch our videos and are part of the videos, like during the games. For example, I was invited in a team by a person who had a lot of trophies. Bad moment for me there, but I was lucky. And as I said, he said after the last game that he really enjoys our videos. So I was really happy to hear that.
Really?
Yeah.
That's nice.
He so said, I love your channels.
Yeah. It's a good feedback for us.
Really good feedback. And do you want to see one last one? Very quickly.
Go for it.
Let's see. So here, Chlorine, I tried to get the
slap shots.
And look at this slap shot. The pass from the slap shot was amazing. And now I turned it back. I wanted him to score, but
you
in the
lucky
end,
and
I was
scored.
Lucky. I was lucky. Let's rewind a little bit because we are already 10 minutes into the episode. But
okay,
what I want to say
one.
Is that slap shot is now really, really good, if you ask me. I mean, his passes are really strong and he's reliable. Okay, and now what will I do there? Not lose the ball, of course, or
you will
should
lose
I?
It, but you will.
Yeah, I was
very
not,
close to
I was
take.
Not really quick there. I was wrong. I had a bad direction there. Before getting into the ball.
But
okay,
anyhow, we were very close to stop it from there.
Yeah, but I should have tackled earlier. But nevertheless, Chlorine has a really long tackle.
Okay, you are.
So with Joe again, you can steal the ball. It's not a problem. And
now
the
problem
with
this.
Yeah, I tried, but Messi. How can you beat Messi? Look at me now with this display. So here.
So this is why this episode is called Super Bolt, because Bolt is super.
It's
you were
super. Look,
super.
Look at me. 1, 2, 3. All of them sliding tackle into thin air, and you could see that my colleagues were really proud. So I was really happy.
So in this episode, you are showing them that even if Bolt is a battler from the beginning, you can be a pro player using
this
battler.
Well, I think a lot of people would agree that Bolt is one of the best players in the game. Honestly speaking. I tried here something, but it didn't really work. And now my slap shots will pass it to me. And now I'll pass it forward as you did. And now I'll pass it back with a slap shot. Synergy level 2000. And
very close. You are trying.
I'm disappointed. I'm disappointed. Yeah. Yes.
Yes. Unlucky.
Look at me spamming the my fault button because I was really, really sorry for that.
Look
and
at this turnaround and
slap
what
shot.
A ball.
DK.
Okay. So.
Unkai. Nice job. Very nice team. By
if
the
you
way.
Wanna be a pro player in Soccer Battle, you don't have any excuse. You can be a pro player using Joe, using Bolt, using whatever you want. Okay. Even if you don't have all of them unlocked, you can be a pro player in Soccer Battle.
You can. And there are some things that you need to keep in mind. And the most important is play according to how your teammates play, especially if you play with strangers. So if you see that nobody is a defender, you be a defender, because otherwise you're just going to get frustrated. And say you're sorry if you're doing something wrong. Say my fault, they will appreciate it.
And also we have a lot of other tips in all the episode. We recommend to go there and see it. But until then,
guys, that's the episode. Thank you very much for staying with us. If you've enjoyed this video,
don't forget to give a like, a comment and a share. Follow us everywhere. Until next time,
see you guys and bye.